Woody Farmer, a pro wrestler and strongman, has lived in Fremont since the early 60s. He began wrestling for one of the biggest promotions in the country, Roy Shire's NWA Big Time Wrestling. Between wrestling, Woody owned a successful piano moving company in Hayward. He was also a power lifter and known for his tremendous strength. Woody at one time carried a piano up San Francisco's Lombard Street, which was filmed by KGO Channel 7. Woody owned and operated Bay Area Wrestling from 1989 to 1992, doing TV tapings at local Channel 26 in Newark, California. Woody trained some of the greats in the Bay Area, BTW's own Jason Styles, Hawkeye Shane Cody, along with Crash Holly, The Barbarian, Super Diablo, and many, many other stars. At one time, WWE's Chris Jericho worked shows for Woody back in the early 90s and went on to become a huge star today. Woody was a tremendous athlete and a tremendous person who was loved by all. Big Time Wrestling and all its fans say goodbye to one of the greats, Woody Farmer.
For the junkyard, yeah. 'Cause I still feel like a new Corvette. It might take a little longer, but I'll get there. Well, I don't need your rocking chair. I don't need your rocking chair. Your chair at all, or your Medicare. Got neon in my veins. This gray hair don't mean a thing. I do my rocking on the stage. Can't put this possum in a cage. My body's old, but it ain't impaired.